Like so many of you, I have a Me Too story to share. I was working as a congressional staffer. The chief of staff held my face, kissed me, and stuck his tongue in my mouth. So I know what it's like to keep these things hidden deep down inside. I know what it's like to lie awake in bed at night wondering if I was the one who had done something wrong. I know what it's like years later to remember that rush of humiliation and anger. You know what? Many of us in Congress know what it's like because Congress has been a breeding ground for a hostile work environment for far too long. That's why I'm reaching out to congressional staff and to former congressional staff to share their Me Too Congress stories if they feel comfortable in doing so. There is nothing to fear in telling the truth. And it's time to throw back the curtain on the repulsive behavior that until now has thrived in the dark without consequences. The time is now. Join Me Too Congress, and together we will bring justice for all of us.